confiding in what my good friend Lynn had said. I told her that she could decide her own destiny if she wanted to continue her fight for confirmation, but I understand the size of it. She has asked me to allow her to step aside. She told me she was my administration in the middle of trying.